Good morning.
It's almost afternoon.
Good midday. We're at King.
Oh,
that's a literal pot.
We're at Cane's in California.
On his pants, like literally, where's his pants?
You don't even got a butt. Okay, we're getting food. We'll see you back at like the hotel or something, or whenever I decide to record again.
We're on our way to downtown Disney. I forgot to record in the hotel.
Kind of just slept and pretty much.
But yeah, we're on our way to downtown Disney, not actual Disneyland, until tomorrow, sadly. But we're getting in the car, so I'll see you there. We're currently in downtown Disney.
It's kind of awkward to film, but oh well. I think we're about to go in the World of Disney store, so I'll try and record some of that. Like some stuff we look at. But yeah.
We'll do a haul of what we get, like
if we get anything.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Okay, bye.
Quick haul, go.
Oh, I got earrings that are in my backpack. Wait, like my entire outfit? Or just
no,
what I got?
What you got.
Okay. And this Disney ring that's super shiny. You can't really see it. And then I got this earlier, like when we were shopping.
Ready. I got nothing. Because I'm B-R-O-K-Y. Wait, K-E. I can't spell.
We're at a restaurant.
Trying to figure out this genie thing. It won't focus. Yeah.
Yeah.
I got new. I had to put in my earrings and I had to re-pierce my second one. It still hurts.
Is this what you did? The ones that, the ones that you wanted to get on?
She told me which one she wanted to get on, so.
So you guys haven't been to like
Rise of
the Resistance or those, right?
It's called
Rise
of
the Resistance. Well, it's
a slot. It's awesome.
I can stay out with him.
We're not all gonna go right at one time. I was just wanting to watch.
Cynthia said that we would just tell them, hey, we're gonna ride slot, and they put us aside until you get
off. Dude, what's the point of doubling? What the?
That'll work.
Okay. Well, what is one of us to sit outside? Walk around with
me. What's that? Dude from State Farm?
You have to put a little side note.
But you have to.
That one. What did you guys pick? Big Thunder? Buzz Lightyear?
We said we're gonna go in the hot tub. Where are we, Lily?
There's teenagers in the hot tub. We cannot go in there.
And we thought this pool would be cold, but it's actually pretty warm. You look naked right now. I promise YouTube she's not naked. It's my camp video all over again. I have a shirt on. we're in the pool. I just got my hand wet. I'm so stupid.
My eyebrow looks hella good right now.
She said my eyebrow looks hella good right now.
I'm gonna film a TikTok. You're probably gonna see us back in the room. So. Bye.
We're back at the hotel.
I'm brushing my hair. And reading us.
We're back at the hotel and we're gonna go to bed. And tomorrow we're gonna be in Disneyland.
I hope my dogs weren't out in that. The first one.
I don't think they were. Okay. Good night. It is morning. Ignore how I look. I'm gonna curl my hair and say hi, Lily.
That's a you.
So I have to guess. That's amazing.
We're finishing our hair.
Do you think your mom would be a friend?
Maybe.
Yeah.
So the doors open at 7:30.
Are you sure?
Yes. I thought it was the opposite.
No. The doors open at 8. They
open at 8.
They
don't
open
at
8.
They don't open at 8.
Ah.
I didn't
burned
not
my head.
Looking.
I burned my head, guys.
That's a you problem.
It's all Lily's fault.
It's like that. That's a you problem. Lord Jesus, help me.
I don't think he can.
180, and I think this is 170. Unless I brought two of the same ones, then I just can't wear it. One second.
Wait, hold on. Excuse me. But yeah. So, I'm finishing up my hair, and now we're gonna go to Disney. We're gonna get Starbucks first. So I'll probably record at Starbucks, and then I'll show you guys what we got. And then we'll be off to Disney. Disneyland. She put some stuff in my hair. And then we'll be down at Starbucks.
We're currently walking down to Starbucks, I think.
I don't know where we're going.
Either Starbucks or McDonald's.
What?
But yeah.
We almost just got ran over by a car. But we got Starbucks. I got a matcha green tea latte. And what'd you get?
I don't know.
Sugar cookie almond milk latte.
Yep. So,
with sprinkles on top.
I'm excited.
Shut up.
So now we're walking to the park, and yeah.
Are
we? Yeah. Ooh. We're headed to Disneyland.
We can pay $25 per guest to bypass the line.
No, let's not.
But we're in Disneyland right now.
At Rise of the Resistance.
My eyes look really good.
Mine too.
Look.
I have a contact lens, so I can actually see.
Okay.
Stop, it's for my YouTube channel. You wanna be on YouTube, mommy?
Don't worry about it.
But we're in Disneyland. We're about to rope drop. We're in line for Rise of the Resistance right now. I'll try and record on the ride if I can, maybe.
You see my eyeball?
It's a sitting down ride, so.
You will not be able to.
Why?
I'll tell you what you'll be like.
Really?
Yeah. I didn't record on Rise of the Resistance, but this is Smuggler's Run.
I might kill us.
Because I'm a pilot.
I'm an engineer because I'm scared to fly.
We just got done with Matterhorn. My hair is like dead already.
I don't get it.
She's basically coming at him for like raising her up, I guess.
Okay, but we're in line for Alice in Wonderland.
I want a pickle, like really, really bad. And I
do,
like
me too.
Got off
my fingers were broken in the picture. So that's kind of funny. But my hair is all messed up now. So I'm gonna have to fix it, and I don't know where we're going next.
Now turn.
Right now, we are waiting for
Big Thunder.
That. All right, eating pickles.
Oh, my thing went off.
Might be real one off.
Ooh.
I'm stressed. I'm hard.
But right now, we're just waiting, and we're about to take a B-reel.
Wait. If we do that. But I will update you because we might go back to the hotel real quick. I'll update you like after Big
Thunder. I ain't recording back in the hotel room. That's stupid.
No, we'll update.
Bye. I know in the last clip I just said we're not going to record in the hotel room because that's dumb, but here we are.
It's hot.
It is really hot. I can't tell if the red on my cheeks is the blush I put on this morning or if I'm just like that red.
I didn't put on any blush.
Then I'm just that red. I'm not trying to get sunburnt today.
I think we're already like there. I've been arguing with my teacher back and forth. She said that I can use them for my, writing summaries for my SLO.
So
I'm super happy.
Yeah, but we're about to head back to the park right now, so I'll let you know what we do. Adios.
We're headed back to the park now. She got her grade fixed, so that's good. But time to go.
Did you talk about Queen Gideon or no?
I put the video.
Oh, okay.
It was pretty. I liked it.
My mom was talking about it.
Is that who, when she said who got engaged?
Yeah. She said, was it her brother or her sister? I said it was her sister.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
It was actually super sweet. It was like an actual reaction. It was pretty.
Yeah.
I liked it.
So we're on our way back. And we'll see you there. We're about to do Star Tours. It's kind of dark. Oh, wait,
hold on.
Now you can see our face, kind of. Kind of.
There you go. You can kind of see.
But we're on Star Tours and we're about to
go.
So we'll see you after.
I'm gonna die!
Is this what it's gonna be like when we drive to school?
No, because I won't be on a thing.
You won't be on a what?
Like a thing, I thought. Nothing's like messing me up. I don't like it.
Don't turn us!
Well, don't turn us!
Don't
sharp.
Scream!
That terrifies me.
can't even hear what we're saying.
I actually haven't crashed us yet. I'm surprised. I haven't moved on to the other car either. We're going back onto this track.
Oh, great. The tracks don't even like lock you into place. They just make sure you don't go too far that way or too far that way.
That.
No! Like that. See, that was a good turn.
Any better when I'm not looking at the road?
That's a good turn. She's getting better, guys. Star Wars, or I'm in love with Star Wars guy, by the way. She's in love with Indiana Jones.
Champ.
Bro, he's
like the type of person to have a girlfriend. He has his life together.
Yeah. So we're sitting down. We're waiting for the parade to start.
squirrels were choking and
I'm munching.
She's munching.
No!
The ground is kind of cold.
That would be, I did that. Hold on, we're gonna pause this and
we'll be right back.
Yeah.
Look at the camera. Oh no! And Mickey Mouse! Wait, Mickey Mouse!
Such a fine job pulling the sleigh each and every year, don't they? And when they pull the sleigh, it makes the most wonderful sound in the world. The jingling of the bells. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Hello, princess. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Wonderful. Hello, my friends. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
There's a show going on, and we're about to walk past a waterfall, so it might be a little loud.
Like 5 seconds ago, I almost like,
hold on. But we are on our way to ride Matterhorn again, because it's
at night, it's better.
It's dark out, so we're going to go scare ourselves some more. We might piss our pants. I don't know. We'll update you after.
I'm about there.
We'll update you after. I know, I gotta go pee too. I know, it looks so cool underwater. But we're about to go. I'm freezing.
You should do that.
I'm freezing. We'll check the wait time on that one after.
That might be fun.
Okay. We're freezing, but yeah. Okay. Yeah. We'll see you later.
Update, we didn't go to Matterhorn because the line was like not 30 minutes long.
I need to go pee. Like really bad.
So now we're at Nemo.
Ah.
And yeah.
My teeth look white.
I need to go pee. That's the only thing I can think about right now.
Okay.
Hey, boy.
I have 142 on my card still.
Damn.
I thought I spent a lot of it.
We're in a store right now getting Starbucks. And
I'll report afterwards.
Yeah. We're going to Disney California Adventure today. And I'm excited.
I'm excited too because I'm excited for the Incredicoaster and Guardians of the Galaxy.
I'm excited for the Incredicoaster. I was scared on Guardians last time. Like, I don't even know why. Like, my legs weren't shaking after Guardians, but after the Incredicoaster, they're like,
Oh my god, you after Indiana Jones.
Stop, yesterday that was so bad.
I looked it over to you and you were like, Lily.
I was all Lily.
You're like.
But we're waiting on our drinks. I got the same thing as yesterday. She got something different. So we'll show you on the walk there. Okay, now we're going to record for her. I can't talk. I said we're going to record for her. I know. Okay, bye.
We're done with Starbucks. And now we're walking back to the park. I got a matcha again.
What did you get today?
Mango dragon fruit refresher.
With? No berries.
Oh.
But yeah, so we're walking to the park again. And There's people walking behind us. Mm-hmm. Okay, bye-bye.
Hola, amigos. We are on Radiator Springs Racers.
I'm trying to put away my AirPod.
Okay, bye. So, we ran through cars, and we're about to get loaded off, and we get stuck. So, we're here.
This is actually comfortable.
At the
office. This is a comfortable car.
But after this, we're going to Spider-Man, and I'm really excited because I get to see my husband, and he's going to talk to me.
He is?
Yeah, there's a projection.
Never been on that ride.
Tom Holland's in there. You'll be excited. Okay.
Peter Parker.
Hey, what's up? I'm Peter Parker, and here at Webb, we get access to some pretty awesome tech, like vibranium from Wakanda, or this crazy alien juice stuff. We have Kim Particles and Stark Tech. It all helps us develop really cool stuff like these spider bots, for example. Check it out, they have this really cool self-replicating feature.
Because
it's awesome. Buddy, you can stop doing that now. But anyway, you guys are here today to help us test the Web Slinger vehicle. Using onboard tech, you will be able to sling webs just like my buddy Spider-Man.
Peter, your presentation is getting away from you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that, Sharon. If you could just initiate the safety protocols, it'd be greatly appreciated.
Problem with that, Peter.
So anyway, if you want to sling a web, all you gotta do is sling your arm in the direction you want to shoot the web, and that's it. It's awesome.
Peter, your spider bots are continuing to replicate, and they're consuming everything in their path.
They seem to be stuck in self-replication mode. If you could just handle that for me, please.
Contacting Mr. Stark.
Don't call Mr. Stark! Don't call Mr. Stark. Sorry, Shadow. Could you just call someone else? Ask them to do it.
Okay. Contacting Spider-Man.
Here. I'm gonna go find Spider-Man for us all because he's around here somewhere. Okay, goodbye.
Spider-Man!
As you may have noticed, the spider bots are lost in that awesome self-replication mode. In spite of what you see, they were created to be robotic helpers that can break down raw material and create all kinds of useful tech. But because they are stuck in self-replication mode, the spider bots are currently consuming everything in sight and multiplying at an alarming rate. If left unchecked, my calculations predict this will lead to the devastation of the entire Avengers campus. We should be safe until Spider-Man gets here, as long as they don't get into the alien fluid. This is now a bigger problem. Activating threat level protocols.
Hey guys, what's up? I hear you have a bug problem. I'm here to help.
You made it. Great. Red level is at exponential danger. You might need some help. You want to call the Avengers?
Don't worry, everyone. I got this.
Okay, everybody. Open house is canceled.
Wise idea.
Then I could use some help.
Yes, you could.
Sharon, prep the slinger vehicles.
Already on.
Everyone head to the slingers and we'll team up to stop the spider boss before they destroy the campus. It's easy.
Alrighty, we have a plan.
It's Peter. Looks like you guys and Spider-Man really saved the day.
Correct. Downgraded threat level to don't tell Tony.
Actually, better tell Tony.
I think that's a wise decision, Peter. For your safety.
Thank you.
top. The fluke is the fluke of soul. Today you can play the games on the surf, the drum, rocking up the black fish. You see the snake that was black, you know where it's at. I know that door.
Broken down on there, and then we went on Goofy's guy's school, and I found some interesting guys, but then she got the wrong one snapped, and then
He asked for the wrong one that I, like, asked for my snap, and I was like, wait, maybe it's for, like, somebody else. It was not for somebody else. It was for him. Long story short, I am blocked and never talking to that kid again.
Yeah, he was like 20.
Yeah.
Because he asked for her age, she said 14. And then blocked. She got blocked.
But he looked about like.
But he also asked for noodles. So.
I said no.
That's a big no. Don't do that, ladies. Unless you really want to, but don't do that, ladies.
Continue.
After Goofy. What do we do?
Goofy, and then we walked around.
We went back to the Incredicoaster. No.
Yeah.
We went on the Ferris wheel, and then we went back to the Incredicoaster.
We rode that for the second time around.
And we almost peed our pants again because we lifted out of our seats. And then we went on the swings, and that was really fun.
I didn't lose my shoes this time.
I got a big headache. And then we went to go get a chili cheese cone.
Queso
cone, whatever.
Basically.
And then
I thought it was macaroni and cheese. It was not macaroni and cheese, and I really want macaroni and cheese now, and it's pissing me off. So.
But then we got that, and then we came back here, and now we're just sitting and doing nothing. Oh, and then we talked with Crush. And Alyssa got talked to, but my brother didn't get to ask his question. But yeah, so that happened, and then I took pictures here for her. And she's trying to post them on her Instagram story right now. So that happened, and yeah, now we're just waiting for World of Color. So.
Literally catches up on everything.
Yep. And so if I don't record our jackets in the hotel room, I'll probably like insert pictures from like Google when I mention them. But yeah. Okay, that's it. I'll probably try to record World of Color, maybe.
Possibly if her phone's not dead.
Who's Eli?
I'm scared.
You haven't touched me.
Right now, but you give it up.
Enjoy the pretty view behind us, cause now we're going away.